Good day, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Prediction Friday. Before we proceed, let's get acquainted with our rules. Number one, if you must please bet responsibly. Number two, please bet with the money you can actually afford to lose. You know, football is like a game of biscuits you can break on either side. So before, without further ado, let's get on to the predictions. This weekend, we have quite a number of interesting games. So we're backing a couple of teams to win. Chelsea will be welcoming Fulham to Stamford Bridge. We're backing Chelsea to make that one. Crotone will also be welcoming Inter Milan to their home ground. And yeah, we expect Inter Milan to also get some victory with Lukaku and Co firing on all burners. Real Madrid is welcoming Osasuna home. Real Madrid is going to also back Real Madrid to win that game. Similarly, Paris Saint-Germain will welcome Lens to the stadium, where we also expect a win for PSG. Similarly, all the way down to Portugal, we have Sporting Lisbon who will be welcoming Nacional to their home. And yes, another victory for Sporting Lisbon. Borussia Dortmund will also be in action in the DFB Pokal Cup, where they'll be hosting second league side Holstein Kiel. We're backing Borussia Dortmund to come out with a victory on that one. And finally, we're looking at Besiktas and Atasinova over 1.5. So that's 8 games for you. Chelsea full-time win, Inter Milan full-time win, Real Madrid full-time win, PSG full-time win, Sporting Lisbon full-time win, Borussia Dortmund full-time win, and Besiktas over 1.5. So yeah, feel free to modify as you want. And that's all for this weekend. Wish you a great weekend and numerous cash outs. Till I come your way again next week. It's bye for now.